Third brain. It's a saying often tossed around to poke fun at a perceived lack of intelligence. Yet when it comes to the ostrich, world's largest bird and undisputed sultan of the savannah, the insult rings alarmingly close to scientific fact. But before you start picturing ostriches as feathered dunces, there's more to the story than meets the eye. First, those legendary eyes, twin marvels easily dwarfing a billiard ball, tuned by evolution as perfect surveillance systems for the exposed grasslands these giants roam. At 60 grams apiece, an ostrich's eyes compose nearly one-third the weight of their entire delicate skull and brain case. With crystal aqueous humor kept in constant motion to cleanse their surfaces, while unrivaled rods and cones register the subtlest movements across vast distances, all to glimpse danger early and live another day. But this unmatched visual firepower comes at an unexpected price. By necessity, the ostrich trades brain size for eye room. Their brains clock just 40 grams to accommodate those bulging spheres. But here's the thing, when it comes to brains, size isn't everything. Despite their small brains, don't underestimate ostriches. They exhibit a surprising degree of intelligence and complex social behavior. They live in flocks with intricate hierarchies, recognize individual faces, and can even solve simple puzzles. And the myth of them burying their heads in the sand? Pure fiction. It's their way of cooling down or searching for food buried in the ground. So, while ostriches might not be Mensa candidates, their unique adaptations demonstrate a remarkable intelligence on their own. Their oversized eyes, coupled with their surprisingly capable brains, make them perfectly suited for their environment.